in a language that's called Ladino, and I was not aware of it until I came across this song. Ladino is a combination of Hebrew and Spanish. So your words are in the program, and you'll notice if you took Spanish that the words look strange. They're not spelled the way you would expect them to be. And that's because it's a hybridization of two different languages that are spelled phonetically. But if you have a little bit of Spanish, you'll be able to figure out what this song is about as we go through. First we talk about the holiday, then we talk about the party, then we talk about the food.